Chuck and Brian out for a fly day.
Oh, this is probably the most fun flight I've ever had. You know, every time I turn around, there's Brian.
Yeah.
Oh, there's Brian. Oh, okay. Oh,
I was right on your tail all the way.
That was
Terri showed up with her wing, so she's going to kite for a while. We got this dude over here with his little weed whacker, whacking weeds. We're getting ready to go flying again. So, let's do it. We'll be right back. That was fun, man. I was just getting grud.
I was gonna try to do my first touch and go.
You did?
But it was a little bit sideways and I had to abort the go part.
Oh, I see. That's why I ran.
It was smooth.
Oh, it was smooth as glass.
Golly.
I love going down that levee when it's smooth like that.
I don't think I've ever flown when it's been that smooth.
Uh-huh.
You know, that's the most I've ever been down on the ground, down near the ground. Oh, yeah.